The last thing to do is to get all the ingredients together on the plate, or serve it family style. But to serve it on a plate, I like to put the cabbage down, then I like to put the potatoes with a nice little well, then the carrots into that well, and then I put the corned beef right on top. And I always make sure to ladle over some of the cooking liquid onto the corned beef to kind of give it a nice sauce. If you choose, you could also serve this with a nice side of mustard.